Come in to the space, and this triangle over here, this area, just for the audience participants over here, and this way. Yeah. You can come anywhere. Yeah, and if someone's here, this could be the place where people say they take off their shoes. So take off your shoes at this point. If at any time you feel drawn to stand up and move to another area of this side of the fabric, you're welcome to migrate and come back, that sort of thing. But let's say we can start here. And I think we're going to be ready to go. So welcome. This is the snake oracle, or the oracle of the snake. And what I'd like everyone to do is to take a moment to just look inside and see if there's any questions that are calling to be responded to right now for you, any meaningful questions. So something that, if you had some response to it, it could assist you in some way. And we're going to basically give you the response to your question from the snake oracle. It's one perspective. Just hold the question and I'll tell you what's next. Do you have a question? Are you ready? Okay, please come. Please come. Welcome. The snake is a little bit edgy, you know, it's kind of an edge. So I'd like you to come to the edge. I'd like you to look upon the snake in entire distance of the snake. And this is what each person will do. Find the card among this snake that's calling to you and go to it and then bring it back. Stay on that side of the snake. The staff on the tree of life, the energy and the medicine of this staff on the tree of life. The staff on the tree of life, the medicine and the energy in the staff on the tree of life is the way you can best attend. next. Hold your question. Hold your question and allow the snake to speak as far as where the card is going to be. And when you find it, come back to the light. Pelvis.
Oh!
Question. Journey wherever it calls. snake in a bag. Snake in a bag. Snakes in a bag.
When the snake's in the bag, it'll find a way out.
Not if it's high. Ha ha
ha. No.
Ha ha.
When the snake's in the bag,
ha ha,
it'll find a way out.
Ha ha.
Very long time.
How do I create or find work that nourishes me? put the snake in the bag.